to start learning English, you have to do, you have to go through steps. The first thing that you have to do is you have to learn how to introduce yourself. It's mean,
yes.
Who are you? Where are you from? How old are you? What the hobbies that do you like? And where usually do you go? And do you study in the school or in the university or in the college, or you are working in somewhere? Just, you know, organize all these things and talk about it. And then after you finish from this, come and write it down. Like everything, you know, come and write it. Write, my name is Khalid and I am from Omani and I am 27 years old. I live with my family and I have 6 sisters and 1 brother. Okay, this is how I introduce myself. And I work in airline Oman Air as a cabin crew. And I have been there almost 3 years. And I love traveling. I have been in a lot of countries. And after you go through all these things, you will see the basics of English. You will pass that level and you'll see yourself speaking English well. And this will help you to increase your English. Improve it, improve it, improve it. And then you will go to another side, another way. Like you are in a coffee shop and how to order drinks, you know, and then how to open conversation, you know, with the people working here, and then how to say like, may I have 1 coffee, and then thank you so much, 1 coffee or 2 coffee,
yes.
With sugar, with milk, you know, and then thank you very much, you know, kind of appreciate, like you are so nice. And they are so nice, they do something for you. And then you will drink the coffee and then I will ask you, how is your coffee? You will tell me, oh, very nice, I like it. So this is simple conversation, you will have it and you will learn a lot. So, do you want to ask me anything?
Yeah.
Ask me.
Why do you know many words in English?
In the beginning, I knew maybe only the basics, the alphabet, like A, B, C, D. And I know how to say my name, my age, and a little bit of things. I don't know a lot of things. But later, I start listening to music. And I listen to the music and I catch the word in the music. And then I go to translate these words, and then I know the meaning of the words. And then I start collecting lots of words. And then I learn how to make them in a sentence. So like, I am Khalid. You got it? Like, this is a full sentence. So here, as much as you can speak. So you have to memorize a lot of words.
How did you do your hobbies?
How I do my hobbies? Or I practice my hobbies? Yeah, when I have free time, I go, I do them like 1 hour, 2 hours, maybe when I have free time. I go, for example, to the gym, or I go to walk on the beach, or I go to the like streets. I walk, I meet my friends, we have coffee, or we go to do some exercise, or we do something like activities in the city. We help the poor people, we assist them, we take them to the hospital, or we do nice things, you know, good things. These kind of things.
When did you go from tea?
Sorry? When I go
from tea.
Fountain. Ah, when I will leave Fountain tomorrow afternoon. Yes, I'm leaving tomorrow afternoon. I will go to another city.
Oh,
yes. And I will stay there one day. And then I will take airplane. I will go to Hanoi, the capital city. And then I will stay for 2 days. And then I will go back by airplane to Bangkok. Bangkok, then I will go home. Omani. Yes. Long trip.
Long trip.
Yeah. And it's really tired. But I love Vietnam and I like to see everything in Vietnam. Yeah. What the people they are like, what they are doing, and where they go and things. Because he told me a lot of things. Very helpful. So can I ask you a question?
Yes.
Oh, nice. So how old are you?
I'm 4 years old.
Oh, that's nice. And do you live with your family?
Yes, I do.
Okay. And in which grade are you in the school?
Nine.
Okay. So, what do you do in your free time?
I mostly go out with my friends.
Yes.
And I play sport.
Yes. Which kind of sports?
Chess, football.
Yes.
Basketball.
Wow.
And swimming and rowing.
Where do you swim? In the pool or in the beach? Oh, that's cool.
In the beach, and I very like English.
Oh. And I see you are really willing to learn English. And I think you will speak English in the future very well. And may I ask you, what's your dream in the future? What do you want to become?
My dream is
to be engineer, to be doctor, to be teacher, or to become pilot, or what? What do you think? Like, did you thought like after you finish the school you will go to the university? Did you thought that what you are going to study there?
I'm thinking.
You are still thinking.
Yes.
You are not sure. But what's like almost things that you like? Working in the hospital or working in the school or working in the office? Or you want to have your own business, open like the shops or things, or work in the financial things like in the bank. What do you think? Where do you see yourself?
I want to be shop.
Yeah.
Make something. Traveling.
Yeah.
So earn money from traveling.
So you want? Do you think like a cabin crew is a good job to be? Cabin crew, flight attendants, the people who are working in the airplane. You know the flight, the airplane.
No.
Airplane. This one.
Airplane. I know.
Yeah. So the people who are working in the airplane inside. You want to work there? No?
I want to earn money from traveling, my traveling, and make below of on YouTube.
Ah, you want to be a blogger, like you do vlogs, you make, you take videos, and you do montage. Yeah, and you like in the video you put music, songs, and the actions effect, like almost like digital designer. Yes? Digital designer, the people who are doing designs. Like this one is design. Like this one behind you there is design. So you want to be like that. You don't like. But do you think it's easy to do that? Or it's difficult?
But I'm thinking.
No, you are still thinking.
Thinking I'm not sure.
But you have to be sure because the time is going very fast. And if you don't know really what do you want to do, like ask your friends, like, hey guys, what can I do? Check in the online, in the Google, ask, like, see many jobs and read about them or things, activities, things you can do. And then, you know, see yourself, where are you? Like, are you in this job or that job, or you want to have your own business? And then start. Yes.
Yes. What I is, I can ask my mom.
Yeah.
And I can ask my mom choose the right way.
Yeah, exactly. You can ask your mother, you can ask your friends, you can ask me. And then you will learn. And see your friends, what do they think about it? Maybe you will do something really nice in the future. No one knows. And what about your English? What do you want to do with it? Like, you want to keep studying English? Yes.
What do you do?
Me?
Yes.
Where? Like, what I work? What's my work? Yeah. I'm a cabin crew. Flight attendants.
Flight attendants?
Yes, I work in the airplane.
Oh.
Yes.
You work.
Yeah, and I fly.
Airplane?
Everywhere.
It's interesting.
Yes, it's interesting. And it's very nice because every day you meet people, you talk with them, you treat them, and you show them where their seat. And you help them to keep their luggage, their bags up in the overhead bins. And you give them water, you give them food, you give them drinks. And you make sure that they will go to their destination safe, happy. And then you bye-bye them after we land. And then you go another country, you meet another people. It's always like that.
You can fly around Earth.
Yes, everywhere in the world. And that's amazing. And I have like every day fly with different people. It's very nice. And you can learn a lot from the life.
Do you have many free time?
No. I don't have many free time. Why? Because most of my time flying.
Is interesting.
It's interesting. It's fantastic. It's incredible. Incredible. It's like amazing. Amazing. Yeah. And it's nice. Fun.
What is your traditional in your country? What is your
traditional
in your country?
Food, clothes, or what?
What's food?
Food? Yeah, we always mostly eat rice. And we have like a lot of meat. We have chicken, we do different types of dishes. We have three main courses: breakfast, lunch, and dinner. And in between the lunch and dinner, we have snacks. Like we eat some snacks, like something called sambusa, falafel, haris, so many different types. It's like not main course, it's like appetizer or, you know, amuse-bouche, but it's like a little bit with the coffee and tea. And then we have like the dinner, and mostly we go to smoke shisha, me and my friends. Yeah. And yes. Afternoon, like every main course, you have to be with your family to eat, unless someone invited you.
Yes, every
day. Yeah.
Yes, every day.
It's supposed to be, yeah. It's not.
When you